Okay, what I'm doing is I'm pressing quick start on the machine, entering my weight, hit enter. What that's going to do is going to count my calories. Okay, now I'm going very slow. See how it started at one? Okay. What I'm going to do now is I'm going to raise my speed up to 2.5 miles per hour. Okay. I'm going to raise the incline to 2.5 degrees of an incline. What that's going to do is that's going to adjust my calories. See if I spend, see how that does that? 85. Okay, so now, if you watch my calories, this went from 4, this 103. It's 113. So that took me exactly 10 seconds to burn one calorie. If I do it on my watch, it comes out to 8 calories every 10 seconds. No, sorry, 8 calories a minute. On my watch,